friends at Native Audio have released a brand new optical tremolo, which they call the Rising Sun. And the Rising Sun has a couple of different modes, the ramp mode, which I've just kind of briefly demonstrated there, and the tap tempo mode. You've got four divisions or subdivisions here, ranging from half note, quarter note, eighth note, and 16th note. So if I pop it back into tap tempo there with a little toggle switch, you'll see that it does the job just beautifully. In terms of tremolo waveforms, we've got a sine wave down here on the bottom left, and if we twist the knob up to about 11 o'clock, you'll get a ramp up. Go a little further across to about 2 o'clock and you'll get a ramp down. And then down here at about 5 o'clock, you'll get a square wave. Depth control over here on the right. The on and off button here you can use either as latching or momentary. So there's momentary. If we just click it once, it'll stay on. Or you can go to ramp mode by flicking down the toggle switch, turning it on, and then this control button, once you've held it, will range from whatever slow setting you leave it on to the fast setting. And back again. Go back to tap tempo. Up here on the top left is your level control, and unity level seems to me to be about 1 o'clock. This, by the way, is a Johnny Marr signature Jag, one of the first ones, I think about 2011, 2012, and I'm just going straight into a standard Princeton emulation on the XFX 3. With a bit of plate reverb. Back to this level control. So you can actually use it to give your amp a bit of a shove in the front end if you wish. In fact, if you turn the depth all the way down, you're going to have some kind of, preamp. I'll gun it so we can have a listen to how much drive it's going to inject. Makes a pretty darn good preamp, I reckon. Overdrive, dirty overdrive. Back it off, and you're back to unity volume. Turn the depth up, and your tremolo comes back too. All right, let's have a look at some of these waveforms. Sine wave. Ramp up. You can use the rate control, it will override any tap tempo if you twist it. Ramp down. Square wave. And of course, the further you dial up the depth knob, the more acute those waveforms will be. Thank you. I like to add a little bit of delay. I'm just getting indulgent now and use the ramp down. Wave. As ever, Mike Trombley, the owner of Native Audio, has included a wonderful story behind the artwork and the name of the Rising Sun pedal, which I suggest you have a read of. Goodbye. Thank you for watching. This video has been sponsored by Native Audio, and I've had a lot of fun doing it too. ¶¶